your weary head. Dream, sweetly dream. Dream about tomorrow instead.
Makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
I'd gladly fight at your side.
You ever think of...
No run-ins with the great cons, I hope. Tough, independent, and as ruthless as they come. They're holding... Keeping watch on the great cons, mostly. They usually stick around Red Rock Canyon. We called it in, but haven't heard anything about any great con incidents.
About being a ranger?
This is Radio New Vegas, and I'm your host, Mr. New Vegas. And in case you're wondering if you've come to the right place, you have. And now the news. Refugees at Bitter Springs are giving startling accounts of the legate known as Lanius, who is said to be Caesar's top field commander. One refugee told us the legate took over an underperforming squad of troops by beating its commander to death in full view of everyone. The legate then ordered a tenth of his own force be killed by the other nine tenths. And you thought but your boss was a pain. Moving on. Prim, formally sworn in new sheriff today. RNV reporters were on hand to hear the new sheriff address the crowd.
Howdy do, folks. I'm Sheriff Myers. Be good, or I'll shoot you dead.
Those were our top stories. Got some Dean Martin coming up, talking about the greatest feeling in the world. Love.
Hey. Yeah?
Is that a kick in the head? Sure is. Dino, it sure is.
How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, folks, ain't that a hole in the boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep grinning. If this is just a beginning, my life is gonna be beautiful. I've sunshine enough to spread. It's just like the fella said. Tell me quick, ain't love a kick in the head? Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? Sailor said, quote, ain't that a hole in a boat? My head keeps spinning. I go to sleep and keep spinning. If this is just a beginning, my life.
Welcome back to the program. This is Mr. New Vegas, and I'm not coming on too strong. More news for you. Scavengers for hoping individuals moving around in the valley have been unable to identify them due to low visibility. In addition, rumors persist about a super mutant refuge nestled high in the ski lodge to the northwest. Do not, repeat, do not belittle a super mutant for taking the bunny slope. Well, that's all I have for you. This is Mr. New Vegas, waiting for you to leave my spot tonight. And now, I'd like to play one of my very favorite songs for you.
To the town of Alfrio, a stranger one fine day. Hardly spoke to folks around him, didn't have too much to say. No one dared to ask his business, no one dared to make a slip. The stranger there among them had a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. It was early in the morning.
Mr. House isn't a man to be trusted. What?
He came riding from the south side, slowly looking all around. He's an outlaw, loose and
rough. Ooh, got something good for me? Is it a dress?
And he's here to do some business with a big iron on his hip. Big iron on his hip. In this town there lived an outlaw by the name of Texas Red. Many men had tried to take him, and that many men were dead. it plain to folks around. Was an Arizona Ranger, wouldn't be too long in town. He came here to take an outlaw back alive or maybe dead. And he said it didn't matter, he was after Texas Red. After Texas Red. Wasn't long before the story was relayed to Texas Red. But the outlaw didn't worry, men that tried before were dead. 20 men had tried to take him, 20 men. But he about to meet his death, about to meet his death. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the Ranger is still talked about today. Is ready. It was over in a moment and...
Irresistible force.